So you need a volt-free, normally closed signal from the firearm circuits and wire it between 3 and 4, which is 3 being 24 volt, 4 being the auxiliary 00 input. Then you take the BDE-D and then you go to parameter STG, then input, then STG auxiliary 00 input, and you set it on SOK NSK. Go back out of two menus and go down to SOK NSK, and you need to set the function to SOK so the door opens when the normally closed circuit breaks under the firearm tests.